The first of the blatant Silent Hill 1 references would be this big old monster filling in the shoes for Splithead moving from the school to the mall. Unlike Splithead, Splitworm is the simplest fight in this game. Just wait for it to appear out of the darkness and shoot it in the face, repeat. The Splitworm isn't scary and basically amounts to a giant leech with no ability to defend itself because its weak point is always on display, and the size of it makes sneaking up on its prey impossible even in total darkness. I suppose Konami thought they always needed a chapter end boss fight, so they put in the most weak sauce thing they could think of. But maybe I should be grateful that this happened instead of the giant moth again. Complete disappointment.